stayed because the Bun Festival will come
so
later.
So much fun. Yeah, so much fun.
So nice, and all the people here are so friendly. The food is very good. Today we had vegetarian food, which is good because it's a Buddhist festival. And we had a little bit clam.
We spent everything now. About 700, 1,000 Hong Kong.
I think we are standing at a better place, so we are able to see the parade very nicely, and it's amazing. It's such an awesome vibes here. People are enjoying it, and the floats are really very nice. The small kids. I have already bought the lucky buns, so I'm looking forward to enjoy those lucky buns.
Yeah, it's a really great day, great vacations, and I'm really happy of being here. Yes. It's a chance to know more about the local culture, to know more about the different festivals, the organizations of everything.
I'm super happy to be here at Bun Festival. There's been lots of dragon dances, some traditional things, also some more modern performances. I'm really looking forward to the bun climbing tonight, lively Bun Festival, because there's always so many people and it's just so much noise, so much fun and celebrations. I see this as a fun opportunity to get some shots of people in action, these dragon lion dances. I mean, I love them so much with the eyes and all the action. So as a photograph, that's my thing. Also having all the crowds around, and it's a really fun story for me to report.
在这个地方呢，就是做那个太平清胶平安包的那个工厂。你看到后面呢，都有好十个师傅在做，就是我这一天呢是最多的人呢，所以我们现在就是加紧做多一点样吧。这十天呢，就是七到十天呢，我们打算做那个5万个左右了。近个星期了，我们都是6点半开门，我自己呢就是每一天都6点半。
开门来开门，然后呢，就是凌晨的时候才回家睡觉咯。我们就是觉得那个可以通过太平清胶把平安包推广给全世界的人，还有推广这个美食给全世界的人啊。充满商机啊！今日嘅人都算多，都可以嘅。紫色同埋嗰啲紫色嘅花牌啦，紫色包咯，同埋护唇皮。
卖晒啦，差唔多啦，100多条啊，100几条啦。 因為遊客嘛，遊客多，做翻啲遊客生意嗰啲咯，對任何長洲做生意嘅都好噶啦，係咪？各行各業都旺咯。